True or false facts about lungs. This could be a really simple addition to your next biology lesson, and it features an amazing fact, challenge, diagram, and also the true or false statements activity. To participate, children could individually read the fact and then write true or false based on what they know. But if you've got some children in your class, for example, that would maybe struggle to read it on their own, you could give it out individually to the whole class, and then you, the teacher or a parent, could read the fact for them, and then they could write true or false, or even just T and F. You could use this resource at the beginning of your next biology unit for the human body, see what they already know about the human lungs, for example, and then tailor your lessons to suit what they do and don't know. And then you could go back to this later, take it again, and then see how much and evidence how much they've progressed during the unit. Also, you could just have this at the beginning of a lesson. Say you haven't taught lungs for a couple of weeks, want to see how much they can remember, you might have this activity as a starter. Or even as a plenary, just at the end of a lesson on the human body, just to see how much they can remember about what you've taught them. In addition to this worksheet, there are so many other resources on the human body and also lungs that you can download on the Twinkl website. If you're looking for more video content, I've also created a 6-part lesson series on the human body, and one of those lessons is on the lungs. Thank you very much for watching, and have a lovely day.